All right, this is our new sparging setup. We've got the sparge water up here at 168, and then we've got the tube coming out of it here, and Greg is regulating the flow a bit here on top onto our filter bed that we made out of a turkey fryer, bath towel, and ye old ale pail. And then we've got the nice clean wort coming out here on the bottom. Look how clear that is. Get a close up there. Into our kettle. And we're enjoying some tasty red stripe in cans. So that's it for now.